Hello guys! So Invasion of Falador event just came out yesterday. In the event you can kill white and black knights for combat experience, heal injured soldiers for herblore or constitution experience, and sabotage catapults for construction or woodcutting experience. While doing so, you will also get accommodations, which can be turned into experience lamps. While training, you also can get a battle horn, which gives buff for 3 minutes. Also, you can find a research notes. This item starts small mini quest, after which you get a permanent buff for this event. To start mini quest, just read the notes. When, go to the East Falador and talk to the Herald of Falador. After getting the cape, go to the Falador's castle. Climb the east ladders and talk to this guy. Now go to the Falador's lodestone and talk to the image. Head back to the Falador's castle. Climb up west stairs twice and talk to this guy. Leave Falador's castle and enter a small house to the east. Talk to the estate agent. Go to the artisan's workshop and talk to Axel. Go to the west of Falador's park and talk to the gardener. Go to the Falador mines. Once inside, go north. When a little bit west and south. Here you will find a glowing rock. Touch it and the spirit of Falador will appear. Talk to the spirit and you'll finish the mini quest. Now you'll have a permanent buff for this event. I hope you liked this small video.